What's up, everybody? It's I, the Beagle's Podcast, guess you're smelling, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Legend. Okay, so I completely forgot what I was doing.
You're getting on that box and trying to get on those yellow things.
Oh. Okay. Can I jump to that rope? No. That's negative. And that's also not a rope. Mm-mm. Can I jump on this? No. Alright, so I've got to be able to jump on this for some reason. I just don't know what that reason is. Okay. There we go. Oh, there's a hole. Oh, jeez. Camera, do not change on me. Shoot.
Missed.
Also, yes, there's a tiny human right here. No. Okay, let's see here. I am pretty sure I'm supposed to jump to that rope. I hate this camera. I also seriously don't remember what's going on here story-wise. Okay. Okay. Ah! I'm pretty sure you can, it's just this game has bad collision detection because it's old. Yeah, there we go. Well, that did something.
That should do it.
Do what though? Turn on the power.
I wonder if that's toxic. I guess it's coolant. But who knows what kind of lethal crap the Soviets were using.
Is that stuff poisonous to my question?
Who?
Is that green stuff poisonous?
Probably. I'll just leave one earphone off. Okay. If I could get a checkpoint now, that would make me much more comfortable. Come on. Oh, I don't like the idea of this. I really don't like the idea of this. Okay. I surprisingly did that in one attempt. Why? Why electricity? Oh yeah. I turned the power on. Oh. There's just a platform. Okay. I'm gonna wait until that thing comes back. It's almost here. Go faster, faster! I don't like it. Okay.
Amanda?
Damn it, Laura, I'm busy.
She also can't hear what's going on.
That was you in Bolivia then, with Rutland.
I've been all over, and I'm going to places you can't see. You're the one being left behind this time. Sorry.
I'm sorry, Amanda. If I'd known that you were alive, I swear I would have done everything I could to save you.
Please. I got over that a long time ago. You know what really used to bug me, though? When I got out and saw that you left without even trying to... What is it archaeologists do? Oh, right. Dig.
We thought of it as a memorial.
Whatever. Don't let her follow me.
Don't know what's going on here.
Did you see that?
Yeah. Getting crazy interference on the video, too.
Oh, it's magnetic.
It's one of Nikolai Tesla's vital oil
guns.
That would be.
I also don't know what that's.
Well, they theoretically need a lot of power, like from that Tesla tower across the way. If you could get that Tesla tower fired up.
Okay, so I'm supposed to be doing something.
Supposed to use that to make.
Supposed to power something up. I didn't even notice me.
Do you have to climb up that?
Probably.
But I have to
any of those electrical arcs.
I thought you said it wasn't on.
That's just the ambient discharge. The tower was on. You know it.
And if I were the energy systems, where would I be?
Up top.
No. Don't swing. I need you to not swing. No. I forgot how to do this. No, I don't need you to swing. I need you to climb. Maybe swing.
Swing over to the platform.
I don't know if this is gonna work. Nope. Ouch.
Yeah, ouch.
Oh.
Ooh.
Well, okay then.
I can jump off now. Supposed to climb.
Oh, actually, I'm not even supposed to go to that. Love this child. What is this? Why won't you? Okay. So I see a shiny thing. I like shiny things.
So that one
turned
off?
Maybe. I need you to go. Oh God. Oh, that was close. this a person? That's a dead person. I want this. What's this shiny thing? There was another shiny thing over here. How do I get to the shiny thing? I did it! I like shiny things. Oh boy. I just realized I can't see how long I've been recording. Because of the way I have OBS positioned. What did I do?
You just killed yourself.
Did I?
No.
Yes.
Open that and then go in.
This. More poison gas. That's how every great story goes. Keep picking up ammo. What does this do? It explodes, that's what it does. I'm gonna guess it has something to do with this. Maybe. Sorry, I was checking the time. So I had OBS positioned weird. No! I did a thing right.
Taken a headset while she was rearranging your office.
You're so smart, Lara. Do you know why the Soviets called their project Carbonek?
It's the castle where Lancelot sought the Holy Grail. Not the first connection to that royal myth that comes across.
Myth, she calls it. A limited word for a limited perspective. You are always such the scientist. You probably read it all.
Shoot. Come on.
Maybe you should have told her what she wanted to know.
Now, would you please just grip onto it? You know, sometimes I really just don't like this game. But other times I do. You know? Come on, really? Okay. Okay. Would you stop correcting the camera for me? Okay, finally. Okay, let's see here. Okay. There's no way I can make that jump. I've got to grab onto this shortcut. I'm going to grab onto this shortcut. They've got a reason for everything. I like it. Okay. I like blowing things up. You should not just share that. Okay. No! You can't tell me what to do. Mysterious voice. I can't remember the name of. Oh. Who wins now? Okay. Well, let's find out what this shocky orb thing does when, we come back next time on Tomb Raider, so, yeah. Like, maybe even subscribe. That's not my outro, but make sure you check out the Artist of the Week. Link is always in the description below. Have an artistic day.